So we're doing Music Monday today. It's going to be a little bit different due to the DMCA stuff, but as long as it's an unsigned band that doesn't have copyright issues, then I'll be able to play it on stream. And what we're going to do is we're going to open up YouTube, and we're going to play all the links today that have been submitted so far. We'll do gaming later, but yeah, whether it's a local band, unsigned, on the rise, a band you love that needs some love, we're going to play it. If you want to hang out, I swear, we play music, we play games, and we hang out. So, back to some music. Again, that last band was fucking sick. Last Telle. I'm going to call him Last Telly. Just because it has my name in it. All right, we got Kyra's pick. Ascent Like Wolves Death Effect is next. Featuring who? Brian Will or Wheelie. I love doing wheelies. All right, here we go. Fairy Dust, I'm just going in order from top to bottom. And we do Music Monday, so if I don't make it today, we'll keep going down the list next week. Cupid, I have sang on every album the Word Alive has ever released. Empire, Deceiver, Life Cycles, Real, Dark Matter, Violent Noise, and Monomania. The next sub gaming day is going to be once I move, most likely. Correct, Mike. It happens to literally all of us. It's not rude. You like what you like. I'm gonna let this song play. I have to take a phone call, guys, from my manager. That's super important. So I'll be right back. And I'll play the next song if I'm not on. Thank you.
chug, 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 chug.
Billy Bolt just chugged a motherfucking beer.
Well, that I think that one definitely that band has a lot of potential. That's quality wise, it sounds great. This next one is Ultra Violence, The Storm. Let's check it out. This is a cool vibe so far. Yeah, hold that crown, Kelly. Sure thing, Mike. Put it in.
Your demons start to grow.
This reminds me of Capture the Crown. The old major minor. Oh, they should have kept it going or got. Yeah, the double pedals were wild there. Then we're broken. It's catchy. Guitar solo. This band's unsigned. I could pretty much sing any song by then the first time because I'm such a big melody person. Doesn't mean I think it's good always. This is good. Yeah, if they're unsigned, it's kind of crazy. Especially since they got 50,000 views since January 8th. For an unsigned band, sounds this good? See. Oh. Bad Omens produce this? I was gonna say that part like definitely kind of reminded me of Bad Omens too. They just changed their song. It's their first of their new style. All right. They've definitely got something going for sure. What were there a lot of dislikes? I didn't even notice. Wow. What are people saying? Why is it almost as many dislikes as likes? Ah, this is why I fucking hate YouTube. Where's the comments section? Oh, here we go. Radio-friendly metalcore. Guys, the radio isn't going to play this. Let me see. This is a huge step back. Crying on Instagram doesn't make it better. Shut the fuck up. Maybe I'll just comment. Maybe I'll react to the shitty YouTube comments. Appreciate bands change, rearrange their sound over time, but this is a radical departure to the point where it may as well have been its own project. There's no synchronicity at all between thrash and radio-friendly metalcore. They're completely different types of music. So what, that were they a thrash metal band before? We need to push back the thrash we can get. Ultra violence gone. This mentality is so toxic, and it sucks. Like, people saying you might as well be a different thing. Why would they do that? Just to please you? That makes no sense. You can literally make whatever you want, or if you want something else, start your own band. Ultraviolence, The Storm. Here, I'm going to leave them. I'm going to leave a comment. Fuck these kids. Drop them some love. All right, let's see. We got time for probably one more song. Let's see. Zach's Wild, No Loss, No Regrets. All right, this is the last one for today. We got to save some more for next week. No Loss, No Regrets, Void. The old JMO bottle.
Yeah. law stands alone. Your promises are always hollow. You've lost.
What do you guys think of this song?
Left with nothing but empty sorrows.
More polka pirate metal. Oh, I'm sure it'll make its way back in there. Yeah, not every song that everyone can write is always going to be, you know, your most memorable one. That one for me isn't really my style, which is hard to explain to people, because on the outside it sounds maybe very similar to certain other ones, but it just, you know, you got to make me feel something. And that one just didn't really do that. And I don't know if it is because I've heard so many songs that sound like it before. Yeah, I think that band's probably a very new band. And I think when you're just starting out and, you know, learning your instruments, learning what you like, what you don't like, you have to write those songs. Like, it's just how it goes. So yeah. Exactly. You got to start somewhere. And, you know, for me, like, I don't want to ever, like I said, discourage someone. You just got to keep going, keep growing. Like, every single year that I've been a musician, I've learned something new about myself, about songwriting.